You can see that the oil bar does lift and move a bit. So you get some color blending here. I find you can only use the brayer at the beginning of this process. After you get too many layers of wax on, it just doesn't work anymore. You need a softer applicator. So with the brayer, you're putting quite a bit of pressure on when you're doing this. So I'm working here on Arches oil paper, the full sheet, and I've just taped it off into a grid with the white artist tape.